Why wait for a formal event to pull off an updo this season? From classic twists to looped locks, it's time to add a little extra flair to your hair. Hi, I'm Kristen Goodwin with Buzz 60, and here are a few do-it-yourself updo tips to get a unique hairstyle this spring. Nothing says sophisticated like a French twist. Just grab bobby pins and a great hairspray. Start by taking hair in the back and twisting up while tucking pieces underneath as you go. Use as many pins as needed to secure the twist in place. For a little more oomph, you can tease and add a small twist to your bangs. Ponytails are sporty, but they can add an edge to your look. Try a low side ponytail like this style on Jessica Alba. Casual but stylish for savvy business attire. Just pull hair back and down to the side and use loose pieces to wrap over your hairband. And play up a messy look. Use a curling device to create loops and pin them into place for a half up or a full on updo. So add a little dazzle to your style and let your hair do all the talking. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.